Today we are going to be talking about phakic intraocular lenses. What are phakic intraocular lenses and how do they work? Who all are eligible for this procedure? What is an additional advantage of this phakic intraocular lenses? Do they feel that something is there inside your eye or do they feel that the lens has been implanted?